A good manual crimper adjustment is key for a good crimp result. If your crimp is too loose, turn the hex key counterclockwise. If it's too tight, loosen it by turning it clockwise.